Cousin Tina and her husband Fred trying to push me with a bad example. Tina's an alcoholic, Freddie's an abusive asshole that don't know how to pull out. Apparently sucking into parenting by this fucking marriage scheme. Almost fell for it too, like an idiot. Busted one or two reckless nuts. Thank goodness my aim was bad. You wouldn't be hearing the song. I'd be laying in the pad with the kids in my ear saying, play with me, Dad. I know you saying grow up, cause it ain't that bad. But that's the life for y'all, not the life for me. No kids in the crib, no wife that screams. Every time I stay out late night, it seems. Won't let your status quo rewrite my dreams. So we had to part ways. She'll never understand it. Too busy trying to write an 11th commandment. See, it's a difference between us. I think we really are from Mars and Venus.
There's a reason why, when I see you, I just keep on riding by. One day I know we might cross paths up in the sky, but until then I just keep mashing my sunrise.
Always that hurt, the one who called me a soulmate. Knowing now I'm believing that shit, but okay, I roll with it, cause she cool peoples. Wasn't trying to wipe her, but I don't really believe in marriage neither. I just thought we had a bond for a minute. Seems like it was gone in a second. Some other dude proposed to her, she accepted. Trying to live the life she was told was the best fit. But then it didn't work as she planned it. Too busy trying to write an 11th commandment. Man after man with no ratchet behavior. No one night stands, just serious relations. But each one had a flaw to him, too controlling, baby mama drama, slightly abusive, and if it wasn't that, she create a reason, why should it be, why she couldn't stay and keep him, homegirls getting married all around, and tried hard, but never caught the bouquet of flowers, came to see it was really a scam, couldn't even get a decent tax break from Uncle Sam, I tell you what, if mine couldn't, just cause she ain't wiping material, don't mean she ain't a good chick, had to look deep in her heart, to see a soulmate was the best thing that she ever lost.
There's a reason why, when I see you, I just keep on riding by. One day I know we might cross paths up in the sky, but until then I just keep mashing my sunrise.